So I'm gonna be honest, this morning I'm moving pretty slow. It's been storming all morning and I think it's gonna storm most of today. I have a few hikes that I wanna try and do, and I am enjoying the fact that I have the river right behind my campground. But now that I've had breakfast and I've kinda started to move, I think I'm gonna set out, pack this down, and maybe go look for some hiking adventure spots. Water's really cold. Finishing up that hike, it definitely was one worth doing in the rain just because I had the falls to myself. Otherwise, I don't know. I imagine it's probably crowded considering on the one good day we had, there was no parking to do the hike. So I at least got to see the falls, but now I'm all wet and gross.